Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome to the Valder Beebe Show as I start my day with my first guest, a returning guest, one of my favorite guests, Joanne Butler. Joanne, welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show.
Oh, thanks for having me, Valder.
Well, I just found out because of you that this month is National Positive Attitude Month.
Yep, sure is.
Okay, love that, love that, love that, love that. And we're going to kick it off with you. I can't think of a better person to do that. Aww. Where do we start?
I feel the same way about you. Well, you know, Valder, there's so few things in life that we can control. And I'm a big believer in the little things you can do to make yourself feel good. In particular, whatever you can do to treat your senses. Because senses play a huge role in our mood and how we feel, especially your sense of smell. Dr. Tal Ben-Shahar, co-founder of the Happiness Studies Academy, has said the key is to find whatever scent works for you. And it's interesting, there are three different types of scents: universal, cultural, and personal. Personal smells change our mood based on people or things, and cultural are things we find pleasing because of our upbringing and those experiences that we remember. And then there are universal smells, ones that impact us regardless of either of those. So it's really interesting. So, you know, especially if you can tap into that, you know, if I can smell my coffee brewing in the morning, for example, you know, wake up to that, it just immediately jumpstarts my day, puts me in a good mood, and just sets the tone for the entire day. So it's all about the little things you can do to tap into your senses. You know, even the type of shampoo and soaps and moisturizers I use in the morning have the same effect. And I've partnered with Jergens Skincare, you know, who's one of those iconic brands that really appreciates this connection. They have this whole amazing line called Jergens Skin Smoothies, made to do just that, treat your skin and your senses. And this is the newest of the buns. It's a tropical treat. Even the name is yummy. It has hints of mango and pineapple and guava and banana. It's like literally a vacation in a bottle. So if you can't go anywhere right now, you know, no worries. And the scent of pineapple is known to promote improved energy, and mango is known to be calming. So the combo is just really, you know, great for your senses. And of course, you know, makes your skin, your sense of touch feel good too. All these have cocoa and shea butters and vitamin E and just really keep you healthy and hydrated all day long. They also have the scent of bursting citrus pink grapefruit and pomelo, which energizes your skin. And then they have a cucumber and melon, which, you know, smells like you spent the day at the spa. And these are affordable too. I just get them at Walmart, walmart.com for $5.99 each. So, you know, something for everyone. You can just mix them up. Also, mind your other senses. You know, I always make sure there are fresh flowers here in the studio. So when I walk in, they're the first thing I see, and then bam, it immediately makes me happy. Same for at home. Of course, music. You know, music is my therapy. So I always make sure I have our Alexa over here on at all times. And of course, taking care of yourself physically is so important too, you know.
What else can we do to give ourselves a positive boost in this climate we live in?
Important to just take care of yourself. Take breaks throughout the day. Make sure you get some fresh air, because fresh air is like, you know, has a huge impact on how you're feeling. Of course, exercise is so key. I try to get at least 30 minutes a day, even if it's just a brisk walk, because not only does it help you physically, but mentally as well. It helps you feel good about yourself, and it actually releases endorphins that make you happy, so it's real. Also, drink plenty of water. Stay hydrated. I know if I don't drink water, I feel lousy, and that really affects my mood. And of course, how you look affects how you feel too. So if you can, you know, try something new, maybe a new haircut or a new hair color, even a new lipstick. You know, you don't have to spend a lot of money. Just hit the drugstore and treat yourself. You know, studies have shown a new lip color can affect your mood for the better. So, and the 90s lip is back, Valder. So in fact, it's back in everything, music, fashion, beauty. So there you go. Give yourself a little 90s treat.
I can do that. Where can we head for more information and positive inspiration?
Yeah, head to lifeminute.tv. We're all about staying positive and living your best life.
All right, Joanne, you got to start it. You're great, like I said, for the morning. So you got to start it on today. And my audience, you guys can do something positive for yourself. Head on over there and get some more positive information. Joanne Butler, as always, thanks for being my guest on the Valder Beebe Show.
Thanks for having me, Valder.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.